Ready. Away, Rose Limes away well. Speedbox 6, Baron Destini, and out wide moving up was Kylan Bray. He's getting a clear run, Kylan Bray. Meanwhile, Baron Destini had the lead. Now, Kylan Bray stays wide. On the rail there, Spotted Gun, spring shot between that pair. A gap then to Rose Limes, who's well back. Further back, CJ's Heart as they're bunching. And Marcato last, a line of three, and Kylan Bray sweeping up. Joins Spotted Gun. They're under the lead together. Kylan Bray and Spotted Gun, they're drawing down to the line. Kylan Bray. Too good. Big run. Three deep the trip. Second Spotted Gun. Third placing CJ's Heart. Marcato might have grabbed fourth from Spring Shot. Rose Limes never a chance. And Baron Destini dropped out the run last. Kylan Bray. He's a big, strong, loping type. And he needs room to move. He got that from box eight today. He was heavily back late. 3.10 on the Ubet tote for Monty Wilson. He stayed wide, but that's the way he races. And he was just too strong for them. He sat deepest of all the entire race, and he just surged on by. Spotted Gun's got second, and CJ's Heart gets third, number four. So Monty Wilson gets himself